So we're in the middle of a severe thunderstorm warning and a tornado watch. In this area, we don't normally get tornadoes that touch down, but sometimes come down low enough to take a roof off a house.